Tübingen, Hauptbahnhof. I have a friend who is currently studying here in the university. I've asked him to give me the campus tour. By the way, this is a train. I just came in from Stuttgart Hauptbahnhof. So it took exactly 1 hour for me to get here. The type of train what I used, it's called as IRE. And the price what I paid for that ticket is 10 euros. Alright guys, so I have finally reached here in Tübingen Hauptbahnhof. I'm outside the main station. This is what you get to see as soon as you are out. There is a bus stop right across the street. This thing will take you straight to the campus and other parts of the city. Also, I have a friend who's gonna join us now on the campus tour.
Hello. I'm studying here medical informatics, master's medical informatics. It's been like 11 months that I'm here.
What was your bachelor's in?
I did my bachelor's in computer engineering.
And how much did you score?
I scored 7.30. So
we are right outside this bus stop, and this is where the main station. I came out from that door. Which bus will take us to the university main building?
2, 3, 4, 5. Like most of them goes there. Sometimes 17 as well. Yeah.
This one which left.
Yeah, yeah. 17 also goes okay. There.
From that bus stop, remember that bank name Sparta? From there you have to take the bus which will take you straight to the campus. How is life in Tübingen as a student?
It's pretty amazing.
Yeah?
It's like this city is very not that big. It's kind of town, but the life over here is very beautiful.
Or somebody who has got the admission already.
Uh-huh.
What is the fastest way to reach Tübingen?
From Stuttgart.
From Stuttgart.
Frankfurt to Stuttgart, Stuttgart to here.
If I board, let's say number 2 or number 3.
The university buildings are like starting from 3 stops over here. All of those bus are going from here.
But third stop is the university stop?
Yeah, Wilhelmstrasse.
Wilhelmstrasse.
Or Uni Neue Aula.
Sparda Bank is the landmark for you guys. Let's go ahead. So, where are we right now?
Yeah, so this is called Uni Neue Aula. This is where the University of Tübingen likes to welcome their new international students every year.
And when was the last time you were here?
When I was new in Tübingen, last year.
Last year, yeah?
Yeah. So we are currently at the Sprachzentrum, and you can learn German language over here and also other languages if you're interested. So we are at the finance office right now, and if you missed your deadline to pay tuition fees, you can always come here and these people will help you solve your issues if you're not able to pay your fees online as well. Other administrative departments over here for evaluation, quality management, as you can see. So you might be wondering why you're supposed to be here in this building for paying fees, because University of Tübingen is in Baden-Württemberg, and Baden-Württemberg recently introduced tuition fee for international students, which is 1500 euros per semester.
So what is this?
So yeah, we are at the Uni Info Shop right now, which is right across from the Neue Aula. And if you guys have no time to from your lectures to buy your semester ticket, you know, at the Deutsche Bahn office or tourism office, then you can just come right here on campus at the Uni Info Shop and buy your semester ticket. So it's 105 euros per semester. So Yeah, this is our international affairs office. The people who work here are the main people of contact when you're in Tübingen. If you face any troubles in your academics or otherwise, you can contact these people and they'll definitely try their best to solve your problems. If you want to do any exchange semesters to any other country in the world from Tübingen University, you can also contact these people. So now we are at Wilhelmstrasse 11. This is where you come on day one in Tübingen to enroll officially as a student of the university.
Maybe there may be people who may not know what is enrollment procedure.
Yeah.
Can you give more detail?
Enrollment procedure entails just bringing your original documents to the people here and they will scan your documents and put into the system and make sure that you have everything available to be an officially a student at university.
Alright, so we are standing right behind the library. Quick question for you. What is the estimated cost of living for a student here, ideally?
So yeah, it runs about 600 euros to 700 euros.
Mm-hmm.
So you can really manage well with your monthly payment from your blocked account. Because most of the students live in Waldhäuser Ost, the student village. There are different types of rooms. And if you share with a lot of people, then you can expect to pay around 250 euros and about 100 for your groceries or food in Benza. About 100 for your insurance, that's about another overhead expenses.
What is the situation with part-time jobs in Tübingen?
So yeah, Tübingen is really close to Stuttgart, and as you know that Stuttgart is like a hub of automotive industry here in Baden-Württemberg. You can get your master's thesis over there and also find part-time jobs, Werkstudent, and yeah, you can earn enough money to sustain your monthly expenses.
How thick is the requirement of German language in the system here?
If you end up working with German companies, then you must know German, but if you're working with multinational companies, you can get away with English. So if you're hungry, you can come right here to Shedhalle Mensa. You can use a student card to buy food over here. Yeah, so when your courses are keeping you busy, you can have really affordable food at Shedhalle Mensa.
Alright guys, so after the Wilhelmstrasse campus, I've come to the other campus. I have another friend of mine who is helping me to go around the... This is science campus?
Yeah, this is science. We call this Morgenstella campus. You can see all these buildings here. We have physics department, maths department, biology department, kind of natural sciences departments. You can see all these buildings here. I did my bachelor's in mechanical engineering. Now I'm a student in mathematical physics. But usually people, you know, they do their bachelor's in either maths or physics, and then they come to my course, mathematical physics.
Yeah.
But if you have enough skills, you can come from different, you know, background as well. This is the nearest bus stop to the Morgenstella campus, and we call this BG Unfall Clinic.
Which numbers usually come, the bus number?
So 5, 13, 17, 15, 19, and it depends on which side you want to go. If you want to go to the other side of the city, you should go to the other stop, which is right opposite to it.
So where are we right now?
So now we are inside the science department. So the buildings you see there, they are biochemistry and some neuroscience departments. There you can see the conference hall and the seminar hall. We have all our seminars, all conferences, colloquiums, fests organized there. This is a cafeteria which is inside the science department. The building which is straight to me, that's a physics department. So you have the courses astrophysics and astron particle physics. So the building which is next to it, which is right next to it, that's mathematics department. So you have mathematical physics, part of astrophysics in this building.
So right now I'm standing, this is where you get your city registration done, and this is also the place where you get your visa extension done here in Tübingen if you get admission in the University of Tübingen. If you're flying for the first time from India or anywhere in the world, usually the visa what you're given is for a short term, that could be for 3 months or for 6 months. Since your studies are going to be for example for master's going to be for 2 years, this is the office you're supposed to come with all the documents, whatever you have. Of course you need to have a proper appointment, go inside on that day and they will extend your visa particularly for your complete master's. The second thing, very important thing, is city registration. It is a very important procedure, especially when you have arrived newly in this country, and in fact it is also required whether you're a German or any other nationality. If you're living in this country, you need to have a city registration. What is the fastest way to get to this office quickly?
So you have to get down at the Nonnen House bus stop, and from there it's just a 5-minute walk, so you can reach very easily.
So if you're a student and looking for a place to live in Tübingen, this is the place you have to come. These people are responsible for providing you housing, accommodation and everything relevant.
Right. Is this where I'm supposed to collect my key or a contract?
You actually collect the contract from here, and mm-hmm. they contact your housemeister. That's where you get the key and they help you check in.
What's the address if somebody wants to get here?
So it's building number 5 in Waldheuer Ost.
Right.
And the closest bus stop is Ahornweg.
What river is this?
Neckar River.
Okay. This is Neckarbrücke, where we are standing right now. There are beautiful bars on the edges of this river. It goes really far.
Alright guys, that's all what we have from Tübingen. I hope that you liked this video and hope you enjoyed the beautiful Tübingen as well as the University of Tübingen. If you have any questions pertaining to the admission procedure, documentation or any of those things, please straight away get in touch with the administration of that respective department of the faculty. They're the right person to answer your question. With this note, I would like to end this video, and if you enjoyed it, please hit that thumbs up button, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.